out of the frying pan.
Wow. The Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop?
Oh, he's in the air, hell yeah.
You weren't kidding.
About here we go.
I hope she has a class. There's no seatbelt like shit.
Oh no.
Ah!
Watch it!
Ooh.
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No?
Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms, don't kill me now.
Yeah! Okay.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Whoa!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel, Olivia, Ruben? Anybody?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Hang on, Ruben! Ruben!
Got it.
Okay, Ruben, remember when I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about this time. Whoa!
I'm like sure.
Duck!
That was easy.
Well, ghasts are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with the ghasts. Never need to see them. Crap. This is bad!
Alright, dude. Oh, look, they're all together. What a coincidence. The odds of that, right?
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto.
Should say that.
Not dead. I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
We were just lucky to make it out alive.
Exactly.
That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow.
Ew.
Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Walks in anyways.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
Let's go.
Like right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
Stop stalling. You said you would go.
Don't rush me, okay? Here I go.
I'm right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Wait, can we just go? Alright, so we're walking in. Let's go. Okay, whatever. Ass. Let's go. You ain't gonna kill me. What?
Oh man, that was close.
I'm never going first again.
Where are we?
In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp? I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast.
Do it right now.
What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Right, build
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
And it's dark too, so obviously skeletons a bit could attack. And then Need for Speed.
All that work, and we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
Oh, okay. The hell you get that from?
One for me. One for Olivia.
Oh, okay.
One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
Man, Lucas don't get shit.
And one for Reuben.
Damn.
Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not
Just
that hungry
him,
anyway.
Just give it to him. Just give it to him. I'll be all right.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
God damn.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
He said, eating the shit out of it. I'm about to eat this now. Eat just like them, Psychonauts.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies
or
10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
We can't just mope. We gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be
Fortunately,
moping.
Yeah.
That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe. But she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can.
Now, right there.
My guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Whoa, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
Yeah,
we'll figure it out in the morning.
Maybe you're right. I'm pretty exhausted.
Jesse means us, not you.
Axel, we'll figure it out in the morning.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Leave Axel alone.
You don't think he's over the line?
He's on it, maybe. He's not over it.
You know, of course you take his side.
Yup. The right side.
No.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
No, you can't.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's dangerous.
I just gave you a cookie. Be happy.
It's what Axel wants, right?
Give me a cookie. Stay here.
Wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse.
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
You just ate a cookie, boy. Shut up. You say,
thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Safety first.